It may look like dominoes, but the game you see here is Mahjong, a popular table game in Asian countries. And on Wednesday afternoon, some Troy University students got the chance to learn about and actually play the game.
There are 154 tiles in Mahjong. They have different kinds of Mahjong here. We need four people to play Mahjong. So we sit together and first we watch the Mahjong and then we form a line. And then people take turns to draw and discard the tiles.
For many of the students in attendance, this was their first experience with Mahjong. And one student tells us what she liked best about the game.
So my favorite part of playing Mahjong is that when you actually grab one of the cards from somebody else and form a suit, and not knowing the others not knowing what you have, and like when you're about to win, and that feeling is just like inside of you, like, oh, I'm gonna win, I just need one more card, I'm gonna win.
While the game may be a fun way to pass the time, Zhang says the game is a good way for family and friends to stay connected and socialize.
Chinese people, the relatives, the family, families get together and we sit down and to play Mahjong. Oh, it is a very good way to communicate with our families and also friends.
This is one of many events the Confucius Institute holds to educate Troy students about Chinese culture, with more to come throughout the semester. Micheala Smith, Troy, Trojan Vision News.